Ooh, welcome back, Heavenlies. This is Heaven's Army playing Ubisoft and Tom Clancy. That's right, everybody. We've made it. Finally. This was a long wait. I managed to find a copy of this. This is on the PlayStation 3. There's a trilogy of this game. I don't know who recommended this game a long time ago, but they're like, by the way you play, Heavens, Tom Clancy would be awesome. And I've never heard of Tom Clancy except for that Rainbow Six thing. That's the one I played. And they're like, no, Tom Clancy's more than just like a shooter thingy. And I'm like, really? So I'm just going to hop into Tom Clancy's Splinter Cell HD. And I'm going to find out what it is. Now, I really don't know anything about this game. All I know is that it looks like a spy sneaking espionage game. But I seriously don't know what I'm getting into. I don't even want to know. The game saves. Thank you. My thing. I'm playing as an old man? Okay. It's quite the heavy gun I got there. I don't think I can sneak with that type of gun. I could see that I'm going to get myself in trouble. If this is about sneaking, you know I'm going to get caught. Has anybody ever seen me trying to sneak in like a zombie game? It never worked out. Don't remember who recommended it, but I do remember it happening and kind of said you may like it if you are into stealth. Not you. Wait, you have the right knight. Wait, I missed that. Protect the others. You have the right. It's my freedom. It's my duty. It is my war or my WAN. This is like not even full screen right now. Because we're HD, baby. Are you tying your shoelaces that weren't even laces because they were solid to your boots? I knew it. So the intro?
Nicolas just declared war on the US. The Georgians hit our communications, transportation, power grids. We still don't know how extensive the damage is. Your mission just became critical. You know what you need to do.
What? That was really quiet, even on my ears. Am I doing the splits? Let me do the splits, please. This looks... Did he punch somebody? Oh, this might be really good. The music sounds great. I have signal. Why are you shooting computers or TVs? This is PS2 and Xbox era? And they HD remastered it? Okay. Did you catch a grenade? That guy fell over all slow. Alright, yes, the DJ in this. Yeah, you like the DJ, the soundtrack already? The people falling over really slow because of the PS2 Xbox era? Oh, I'm already laughing and I've only seen the intro. There's quite a few games at this point where I pick up a game, I don't know what it's about, and then the intro was already like, okay, I am ready to play this. Controller vibration. Jump at that button? Why is jump that button? Weapon? Rate of fire? Secondary fire and primary fire. Please tell me I can change the controllers. I can't. Anybody notice that it didn't get brighter or darker? It's not getting brighter or darker. All right, I'll do that and see what happens. 3D. Ooh. 3D. Oh, I can't scroll down. Distance. Okay. Does this have 3D mode? Oh, that's why I have it turned up so much. Let's crank up everything. And I'll turn down my volume because I'm a professional. Sound effects, music, voice, ambiance, Perfect. That's exactly what I need right there. How do I know? I don't. I just made that up. Okay, cool. I am old man with goggles that are green and three normal or hard. Sure. Hard difficulty, please. That's the only mode I ever play. FNW, first.
To Georgia this morning after the suicide bomb assassination of that country's president by separatist rebels from the Abkhazia region. Continued fighting in the Abkhazia and South Ossetia regions has hindered Georgia's hopes of integration into Western institutions.
Oh boy.
Industry baron Kumbain Nikolad seized power today in a bloodless coup, installing himself in the presidential palace behind a wall of political and military support.
The guy on the left, on the bottom,
plans on holding elections within a matter of days to affirm his seat of power, and promises a pristine and profitable relationship with America and the West. Bringing high-speed fiber optic connectivity to areas of Eastern Europe that less than a decade past didn't have telephones. The technological leap is due largely to the efforts of rising information industries.
Why is it going into the Black Sea?
The Vice President called his visit to Georgia an honor, and called Georgian President Kumbain Nikolads a man with his eyes on the future.
This is interesting. What am I getting into? So the audio, people talking is still really quiet. If I could crank up the volume 100% and then turn down everything, that might work. CIA. Are we really? CIA training firm Camp Perry, Virginia, August 7, 2004? It's 7:29 a.m. Prove that you are the right man for the job. Oh boy, can I fail the first practice mission? I hope not. As Agent Sam Fisher, my name is Sam Fisher. Got it. You have been recruited to spearhead the operational arm of the National Security Agents. Third Echelon Initiative. That's a lot of words. Before being sent into the field, you must demonstrate that you possess the skills to undertake dangerous and covert solo missions. You can save your progress in-game at any time using save game quick save options from the main menu. I'm laughing because I'm like, I am the man for the job. I have no idea how to walk and shoot. And they're like, you're the man. And I'm like, listen, I need tutorial. I can't just be the man already. Oh, something 1393.
Sam Fisher, I can't believe you beat me here.
I like to be early. Hello, girl.
I like to be early.
The room's safe.
Lambert.
Good to see you again. I trust NSA orientation is going well.
Well enough. Everybody's been real coy about what exactly I'm allowed to know.
Coy?
It's the nature of the agency. We don't let any one person know everything, which means we've all got to work together.
Even though I'll be out there alone.
You'll be transmitting to us in more ways than you can imagine, and we'll be online through your earpiece and OPSAT.
And that's how we're handling training.
Yep. Sorry to make you run the course. I know you've been taking care of yourself.
You know I've been working out. Years. Just
sure.
Some...
But trade graft is something you don't forget. It's like riding a bike.
Or wearing high heels.
Be careful, Fisher. Everything we say is being monitored. You know how nervous the brass is about exercising the fifth freedom.
I'll be good.
Be better than good. Third Echelon is a brand new initiative. The role aggressive intelligence operations will play in NSA's future will depend largely on your performance. I'll see you on the far side.
What's
of
with the old computers? Like, there's like 1930s
right,
computers.
Sam, let's get started. Can you hear me clearly?
Yes. Hi there.
That means the implanted speaker is working correctly.
Implanted?
Now, the technicians here want to calibrate your equipment. Can you turn to the red emergency light on the wall to your left? Great. Now the one on your right. Okay, same thing for pitch. Look for another light up in the rafters on the ceiling. Excellent. Now look for one on the ground in front of you.
All right, Fisher.
I can handle this.
As possible.
I can handle this.
Climb up onto that ledge over that pool.
All right, hold up. No, I can't handle this. This is too hard. Hold up. There's no settings to slow down how fast I turn. No. Your madness. The voice volume is up full blast. Okay, I think I got it. I just don't know when a shooting or explosion happens, we'll know when it happens, but the talking in videos are going to be quiet than the people talking to me in video game, but the people talking to me in video game should have been nice and solid. Oh, square? Backpack. Oh, did you like that? Oh, I'm getting like some 1990 PC games. I look, no smile. I blink at least. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is, I am Sam Fisher. Press triangle at the base of a ledge to grab onto it. Uh-huh. Dude, am I MS-DOSing this? Woo! Oh my goodness. I just got training on The Last Guardian.
Your thing here. You're looking at your basic assault course. I'll chime back in once you've passed it.
Your basic assault course. Follow the footprints to the ladder and climb up and zip over? No! Use pressure on left stick to adjust your speed. The higher the pressure, the faster would be your speed. Okay. I am full speed, everybody. Be careful. Sonic, watch out. I almost took Sonic out with that speed, full speed that I was going. By pressing the start button, you can open the in-game menu. From the in-game menu, you can save your progress by selecting the quick save or save game options. Perform quick save here. They're like, dude, you're gonna mess this up. No, I'm gonna save because I don't trust myself. Save zero, please. We're gonna make a hard save. What else can I do? Quick save, load settings, and then return to menu and back out. Okay. Square is this. Similarly, you can use the quick load option to load the quick save, or load options to load your save games. Thanks. Oh, okay, no, okay, so you ran to the left because you were like me. You're like, forget the ladder, we're gonna go the other way. So, like, what's my green bar, I'm really loud right now. No, I'm actually sneaking. Oh, wait, I'm not moving now. Okay, it's really hard to spin. Really difficult to spin on camera, on command. Okay, I don't know what the green means. Oh, but the game will tell me. The game will totally tell me. Use a ladder, simply move onto it, or jump onto it, to make Sam start climbing. Listen, I'm already... What's happening now? Sam! Oh, I went the wrong... Sam, you fool! Climbing the ladder the wrong way? The brass is watching me climb the ladder the wrong way? If they pass me, they're not even trying. I climbed the ladder the wrong way. I didn't even look up. I just want to climb and see how it worked. Use the zip line, stand under it, and press triangle. Okay, but before I do... I almost died. Sam, you're almost dead! Is that your almost dead face? Okay, no, Sam is toughing it out. Oh, I'm trying to jump. What is this? Interact. To repeat pop-up training tips, interact by pressing... This is an interactive... No! If you forgot how to climb a ladder, hit the interaction thing. I almost died. I knew I was gonna fail a mission at the very beginning, the one that doesn't even have enemies onto it. Okay, this is really fast. I apologize that this is so whippy. I cannot control that. Okay, I didn't hit a button. I wanted to see if I would dunk off of a thing and get all embarrassed. Climbing on a vertical pipe or beam is like using a ladder. Climbing on a vertical pipe or beam is like using a ladder. I see barbed wire here! I'm gonna die if I jump on this! I can't die here! Oh, good. I didn't want to die. I'm trying so hard not to die now. to crouch, press circle. Sam will be slower, but quieter while crouched. I feel like, who's typing this? Okay, I'm quieter now. While between narrow walls, it may be possible for Sam to do a split jump. I could already do my splits. This is all I wanted to do. After I saw it, I'm like, I want to do that. The split jump, stand next to a wall and press triangle. When at the top of the jump, press triangle a second time and hold. Yes. All the bad guys, I'm going to take out a bad guy like this. I have to. Is there any bad guys out there? I want to take one of you out. And they're going to be like, who said that? They're never going to look up, aren't they? Can bad guys look up and ruin my day? Okay, because if they look up, it's going to be bad and embarrassing. They're going to shoot me in the butt. As into where I would normally shoot them in the butt. To hand over hand under a pipe. Or a beam. Push triangle to grab it. Okay. Hand over hand under. That's the tutorial thing. And what is this? To decrease visibility and to pass over obstacles while on a pipe, press circle to bring Sam's legs up. Wait, what? Oh. Uh-huh. Why am I going this way? Am I grunting? Did I just grunt? Sam, are you out of shape? Okay, now what's happening? Go right to the wall, Sam. Now, if I hit triangle, do I fall on my head and die? Oh, I let go of my legs first. I'm really glad that the game is like, you'll die. Climb a fence or a lattice is the same as climbing a ladder or a pipe. Just keep on hitting triangle, baby. Hey, he's so smooth. Wait. Get back up there. Oh, I almost got the dance from Final Fantasy XI. That cat girl. She's got that wobble. Well, this is my wobble. What do you think of that? Huh? Yeah, you like these dance moves, huh? Yeah, I know you like it. Don't lie. These are... I have the moves. To put Sam's back to a wall, face the wall and press L... Why L3? When Sam reaches a corner, he will peek. Sam can also shoot while peeking. Press L3 button a second time to exit back to a wall. So first I want to click on here, and I want to... Why can I see around the corner, please? No, I can't. Oh. Yeah, all right. Okay, cool. My big green... Oh. This is what bears do. Yeah, when their backs are itchy and they're marking their territory, trying to scare off all the other people, they scratch their backs on trees. Listen, I am teaching you everything I know. Without me, who knows what you would know? He just looks up like, I'm stuck here. I'm... please let me move. Okay. So I actually gotta click off of a wall. Gotta click on another... So I gotta click. He won't, like, get to a thing and then stop. And I gotta look that way. Yeah, I'm holding right, but I'm still going that way. Got it. Huh? Always look twice. Okay, if I hit that button, oh. Yeah, this is, okay, I'm gonna always go like this. This is like a gangster pose, or like, you got your own band now, and you like do this pose every time you get into a photo. Yeah, you're that guy in the front that always crouches. All right, up I go. What does X do? Okay, the square does that. This is a pipe or a pole or a ladder or a thing. Either walk towards it or hit triangle. I'm trying to see if I can peek. Oh, I hit the wrong button. I would peek, and then I would duck, and I would sneak over just to throw off the bad guys, and then I would stand up and I would shoot them. Yeah, they won't know what's gonna hit them. Oh, I keep hitting circle to back off the wall, not L3. Okay, I'm gonna totally grab this ladder automatically. I don't want to die. I have a speckle of green health, and if I die, I'm gonna cry.
Good job, Fisher. As soon as you can find a way over the gate, we'll move on to covert ops training.
If Sam needs to reach a very high ledge, it may be possible for him to jump off a nearby surface. Triangle and triangle. I'm not even gonna read this. I don't even think I needed to read this. Yeah, are you all impressed? I didn't fail the tutorial. I was close when I... The door is locked. You can use your lockpick. Is this like Skyrim? HEAVENSARMY, master of useless information. How dare you? How dare you? Hold up, my logo's in the way. I want that tutorial to happen again. The door is locked. Okay, my logo is either A, too big, or B, it's just totally in the way. No, it looks dumb if I shrink it that much. Interact? There you go. Oh no, but my health is there! Ah, come on! This is before livestream era. They didn't know that we have to have our logos and our faces everywhere. Okay, so square? Backpack? Oh, everything's bright. Oh no, left. Oh, D-pad left. Okay, we're okay. Whew. Right, down, left, right, up, down, circle, triangle, B, A, C. Yes, I know. You can, from your quick inventory, press R1. Do it again. You can use your lockpick. You can equip a lockpick from your quick inventory, and when you equipped, you can stand close to a door. I like the sound, so that's the stealth sound. Okay, so I know... Ooh, that's select, everybody. We're not stuck yet. I didn't mean to quick load. I did not mean to do that. I meant to quick save. Are you joking me? Oh, my bad, everybody. I meant to quick save. D-A-I-R. What is that? What is that word? What is D-A-I-R? Okay, this is me doing speedrun of this now. Heavens, you even break the save system. Well, I mean, I hit down and I shouldn't have did that. I should not have hit down and confirm. It was all my bad. I am doing this as quickly as I can. So again, once you go the right way, you just keep holding. You don't have to like change the camera and it turns, on like the last game I played. And triangle.
job, Fisher. As soon as you can find a way over the gate, we'll move on to covert ops training.
Cool.
So, I don't see an item for me to pick up. It tells me to go to my... Get close to the door and press R... Oh, go close to the door and press R1. Not try to go in your menu. Quick save. There you go. I actually meant to do that. But don't worry. You have to hit R1 right now. I'm hitting R1. Door peek? You can stand close to the door and press R1 button to use it. No, I missed whatever it's telling me in the middle. You can equip the lockpicks from the quick inventory, and when equipped, there's a quick inventory. So is this not the quick inventory? Because there's no buttons working right now. And this is the start button. And this is the select button. Data. Notes. Goals. And then now I'm on SC20K, gadgets, and items. Okay. I hit all of the buttons. You can equip the lockpick. How? This is a quick menu. Select? Start? I hit all of the L buttons, up, down, left, right, the analog clicking in, and the right analog and clicking in. You have to hold square, so the moment you let go... D-pad isn't doing anything either. Nope, okay, there's no settings on the D-pad. Interact, night vision, thermal vision. Quick inventory is square. I've done that. Rate of fire. I've figured out the quick button, but there's no way to move. That's how the quick menu, as far as I know. Don't know how to change categories. As of this moment, there is no way to change categories. Secondary fire? None of this is telling me how to go through... So, up, down, left, right, D-pad. Up, down, left, right, left analog. L1, L2, R1, R2. I gotta switch thumbs now. Triangle? So if I hit triangle, I close out my menu. If I hit circle... Or if I hit X, X also closes out the menu. Select. Start. There are no more buttons. Right analog stick. Up, down, left, right. Don't tell me I have to get to the door and hit square. Because they want me to equip... They want me to equip it now. I have to equip it and then I could use it. Maybe... Hold up. Is this game ahead of its time? Is it like... You gotta actually... You gotta pick up the lockpick before I get to the door? Is it way ahead of its era? That's me climbing through the tunnel. No. I don't see the point to get up there. And down there is... How about no maybes? Does anybody know what to do? I would prefer to be like, yes, this is what you gotta do. I didn't see the lockpick anywhere, so I don't think it's like I gotta pick it up. Interact with door, back to game. Door peek. So door peek is the same as interact. You can equip the lockpick from your quick inventory, and when equipped, you can stand close to the door and press the R1 button to use it. From this menu, there's a lockpick in here, over into my items, I would assume, but I can't get there. I think I have to pick up the thing? Because I don't have a lockpick. I could hold square. I could hold, I could hit door peek. And when I hit door peek, I just click onto it. I have to find the lockpick. Or I could go like this and go back to the game and cancel opening up the door. You can open that big garage door. Why is this a thing? Oh my goodness. I was stuck there for 5 minutes because I was not supposed to go through the locked door, but through the big garage door? I am of the generation that we do not understand that. I was supposed to go through what I assumed was nothing. Oh, thanks, Mal, you saved me. What's up? Hi.
You're moving on into covert ops. The objective is to sneak through the area without being detected.
Uh-huh.
We've got live bodies in there. Some of the top CIA instructors have kindly volunteered to be your victims.
Victims? I'm gonna have victims? May, where are you? Why are you not cracking up laughing? The icon above the stealth meter on the right indicate that you have new information on your opsat. The objective bar on the bottom of your HUD keeps you informed of your current objective. Press select button to open the opsat and check your new information to get more detailed information. Thank you for saving me from that door, because I never would have figured. Open the door to the next training area. I would have never gone through... I would have never figured that out. I don't think I would. Why would I walk over to something that is not interactable? Unless he said, go through the big garage doors, you fool. And I would have been like, oh, try to open a door, stand in front of it, and press X. You can also peek through doors by selecting door peek on your interaction face. Well, yes, this is what I wanted to do the first time. Door peek. Wait, what? Oh, I'm actually door peeking? I can't see it. It's exactly what I thought. All I'm gonna see is wall. Am I gonna not peek a little bit more? Open the door. Oh, no. That would get me caught. I'm invisible.
The next door is locked, Sam. You'll need to use your lockpicks to get through it.
That door should not have been there. I would have edited out that door and just left the garage there. And then they should have taught me about how to open up the locks in the menu, because I was stuck there for a long time. To equip your lockpicks, press the square button and hold the left stick to navigate in the menus. Select the lockpicks from the gadget section. To release a pin, you must move the left stick in the correct direction. Once you hear and see the pin begin to move the left stick in the same direction until it is released. Repeat operation until all the pins are released. Let me guess. Oh, look at that. It's right there. I hit left and I select it. It's amazing. It's right there. Interact. I want to interact with this first. So I can't interact with that. Okay. I was just seeing if I could open up that first. Cancel. I have to hit R1. Okay, no. Okay, I have to hit R1 only on doors. Can I fail at lockpicking? Because in Skyrim, you could break your lockpicks. Okay, always. Always peek.
This next door is keypad locked. The man guarding the door has the code to open it, but he's been instructed not to cooperate. Convince him otherwise.
Convince him? Hey, guy, come on. Like, I'm training, and I don't know what I'm doing. I almost died. I jumped off of a high place. Like, and then I tried to get through a door that I wasn't supposed to go through for 5 minutes. Come on, go easy on me. Give me the code, please. Approach your target quietly from behind and press the X button to grab him. If the character has any useful information, the interrogate interaction will appear. I can sneak up and start interrogating people. Select this interaction to force the character to talk. After you get the information, you need to press R1 to knock out and release your opponent. Auto-saving. My goodness, this might actually be probably one of the funnest games I'll ever play in my life. Wait, I can't see anything. Oh, yeah! Oh, I like this. Okay, now I can't see anything. Oh, okay. Interrogate.
Hi there. You're not going easy on me, are you?
Not so tight. That hurts.
Sorry about that. What's
now,
the door code?
28469.
It was a pleasure working with you.
Likewise.
Die. Oh, please. This game is gonna be great. Did you see that? I did the thing that you told me to do. But I bopped them on back of the head. Use the keypad. I've already forgot. 26758. I was too busy laughing. Hey. Can you give me that code, please? Don't worry. It's 28469. I usually pay attention. 24869. 28469. Oh, my bad. But I'm too busy laughing at the bopping back at it. These guys are gonna be like, oh, I could do spins when I'm in crouch form. Well, I say that and I failed. There it is. Perfect spinning formation. That gotta give me cool points. Just door peek. Oh, I can actually see in. Some rooms are actually, I see a man in there. Sneak. Okay, open quietly.
This next door is retinal scanner locked. These things are cheap and near impossible to hack.
Okay.
Fortunately, it's just a matter of getting the right eyes to the scanner, usually an officer. The gentleman ahead is registered for the scanner. Convince him to open the door for you.
Oh, he said you twice. I'm wiping the water from my eyes. To force an opponent to cooperate, sneak up from behind and grab him as before. While still holding your opponent, drag him to the object that you want. them to use and press X to force them to use it. Oh my goodness. Have Nostalgia Buzz, welcome back, by the way. I have been laughing so hard I'm wiping water out of my eyes now. This has been a treat. So I gotta get up nice and close. What happens if I bump into them? Interact? Hey, wait, can I interrogate him? No, it won't let me interrogate him. Okay, I back him up. And then I could use the retinal scanner. Anyway, you just finished your stream. Kind of like a test. I might do YouTube sometime soon. But yeah, glad your thing went well. Prepare for this. And I got his face smooshed into the thing. All right, and then now the patinet. Got him! He didn't expect that, did he? Wait, no, don't. I hope there isn't two codes. I was just trying to. Ah, there's nothing there. Do I not need to steal any information? Never. Always door peek. Always door peek. Okay, there's a wall over there, as what would be in most rooms. I usually can only see 1/4 of the room.
Let's work on stealth. Your gun should always be a last resort.
Okay.
Visibility is your best weapon. We've got a network of photocells on your outfit connected to a visibility meter on your opsat. If the meter's at 4, you're lit up like a Dutch brothel. At 0, you're a ghost's shadow.
I'm at 4 already. I'm lit up like a something. I'm lit up like something. The stealth meter in the bottom right-hand corner indicates how well lit you are. I am as lit as can be. Well, when the tab is at the right side of the meter, you are well lit, see? I already knew the game was going there. When the tab is at the far left of the side of the meter, you are practically not lit. You are invisible. You will need to shoot the lights to get past this camera. Select the pistol from your quick inventory and press R2 to equip it, and then press R1 to fire. It's not that difficult to handle a gun, but in this game, you gotta hit a lot of buttons. Lady Maria, welcome back, by the way. How are you? Remember, you can open the quick inventory by pressing square. Yes, okay. That's the camera? Okay, they don't want me to fail. They keep saving, auto-saving for me. First we hug the thing, then we hit square? Oh, I can't. I have to hit... I can't hug the wall... This is awesome.
Agency trespasser on surveillance.
I saw you on the monitor, Sam. Let's try that again.
There's a big bright light over my head. I was just assuming that. No, okay, it doesn't work that way. Got it. Now I know I need to absolutely. I need to 100% truly be invisible. As in, this light has to go too. I saw the agent! You saw nothing! I missed? I got it, okay. To equip your night vision goggles, press the left button. I figured that out a while ago. Put my gun away, and then sneak. Dude, I just need to make it nighttime? Wait.
Some cameras are more fragile, and all you'll need to do to get past them is shoot them.
Oh, the one that was there was not fragile? How would I know which ones are fragile or not? Some cameras are not protected with armored casing. Shooting these cameras will destroy them, allowing you to pass. To make yourself harder to see, you can go back to the wall, press R2 to equip your sidearm when peeking, and you can shoot around the corner without exposing yourself. Okay. You're in a really good mood today? I'm happy for that. And, doing LOD tomorrow. Well, I thought you had questions to ask. I gotta wait for it to... I unequipped my gun. Ah, the moment I do the thing, I lose my item. I was gonna shoot out all the lights and then sneak, but no. Okay. Oh. Oh, just the wall. Got it. Oh, I can just flick my head up and down and that works too?
Sometimes the only way to pass a camera will be to stick to existing shadows and time your movements.
Stick to existing shadows and time your moves. Okay. Time your movements to keep to the shadows to avoid being seen. It actually made a whirring sound, like it saw me, and I think it kind of did, too. I'm not waiting for this one.
Knock out the guard in the corridor and hide his body before the patrolling guard finds it.
What? Not to knock out an enemy with hand-to-hand attack. Get close to them and press the R1 button. You don't want me to grab them? Stand over the falling enemy and select the pick up body interaction. Oh. Carry your opponent to somewhere dark and out of the way. Press X to drop them. I am what? Okay, it makes sense to hide the bodies. Did I just elbow this guy? Okay, I hit X, I picked him up. Oh, here we go. I thought I was crouching because I was crouching.
Okay, now, Fisher, let's bring in another guard to evaluate your work.
I don't want to... Wait, there's a big glowing light on my... On my back. And there's a big glowing light on my forehead. All clear. All clear. Really? Oh, I should be yelling really in the corner. You just gotta put him in the there. Okay, I get the mechanic. It's kind of silly. It's kind of silly, but like, no, it makes absolute sense to hide the bodies.
Remember that discretion is critical to our operations.
Discretion.
Covering up the evidence of your passing through will go a long way towards proving our usefulness in the field.
Oh, okay. This has been a delight to play. Like, an absolute treat. I'm having way too much fun here, and I'm in the tutorial. No, I want to interrogate him, but I don't think the game will let me. I'm gonna just walk you all the ways out here, don't mind me. Can I go with the door? No, I can't. Well, I'm sorry, guy. But you gotta get taken out now, in the corner. Can I interact with the door? Okay. No, you evil door. Okay, we gotta be fast about these doors. They auto-close. Can I hide this guy in this corner? Do you these agents were like, you know what, this guy is probably a rookie, yeah, we'll go. And I just knocked all of them out and then hid them. This is too good. What is with the board? Is that holding up the wall? Maybe it's all makeshift. Listen, if I have a chance to always door peek, you know I'm gonna door peek.
The next hallway's the same idea, but for sound. I'll be monitoring a few hidden mics.
To move quietly, try and keep to softer or more solid textures, like carpet or concrete, to avoid hollow or loose surfaces like wood or gravel or metal. Also remember that the slower you move, the quieter you are. To crouch, press circle to be much quieter while crouched and moving slowly. You can also perform a quiet landing if you drop from a height while crouched. Oh, that's good. That was something that I didn't know. That'll actually help.
Not quite soft enough. Give it another shot.
Oh, I was trying to walk on the ledge, but I think I walked too much. Okay, I gotta jump there. Circle? Ooh. Is that glass? Is that, or like, I don't know, it's
not
quite
soft.
Oh, I'm too busy laughing. I'm too busy laughing at the graphics. All right, my bad. I keep getting distracted by things. There's chains? Oh my goodness. This is more harrowing than Cuphead right now. There we go. Do I hop up on this? I don't know. I'm gonna walk onto this. No, I'm so quiet, not even broken glass.
Have you started yet? Fisher, holy Christmas, you're at the end. Phenomenal work. Let's move on.
Holy Christmas, you're at the end? Yeah, I'm so good at this game. Of course I'm gonna door peek. At some point, this door peek is gonna come in handy and you're all gonna be like, wow, heavens, we thought you were just being a dork, always door peeking, but that literally saved your life. Okay. Cryro plaque? We're not doing any cry. Okay, I'm not gonna door peek when I can see into the room. Holy Christmas, you're at the end? Where'd you go?
That's gotta be him.
Yep. Sam Fisher, let me introduce you to Vernon Wilkes Jr.
Hello.
Hey,
Vernon.
I've heard crazy things about your work.
I hope you don't mind. I told him some of your stories from Kuwait.
We're all friends here.
Right on.
Junior Wilkes is a longtime NSA employee. He'll be your wheels, wings, and weapons.
Wheels?
He coordinates transportation and equipment.
Great.
For sure. Man, you must be itching to get back out in the field, huh?
No. I was retired.
That's all we need.
I was retired.
Welcome to the NSA.
I'm sure things are going to come together famously. Third Echelon is a brand new initiative, and we're going to have a lot to prove.
Right.
The two of you will be Third Echelon's first team on the ground. Be ready for it, and do us proud. Welcome to the NSA.
I passed? I'm surprised they let me in. I'm really surprised they let me in. I mean, I fell off of a high place, active duty. I almost died. I got stuck at a door because I wasn't supposed to go in it. CIA training firm camp. Okay, congratulations, Sam Fisher. You have demonstrated that you are the right man to spearhead the NSA's Third Echelon initiative. I think I did so bad they put me in the Third Echelon, not the second or the first. Anyway, the onus will be on you to prove the worth of deploying solo covert operatives by gathering intelligence in the field and taking deliberate action based on that intelligence. Welcome to the NSA. Okay. Wait, I started... It only took me a half an hour to go through that whole thing. It took me basically almost an hour because I was late and stuff too. The Turkish airspace, okay. What time did that say it was? 19? 7:49?
Hold that. Christ, this is spooky.
What's that?
Grim sticking wires in your head, man.
I just need to sync the encryption signature between his subdermals and...
This is really quiet.
Like that.
I know. It's for after we land. You better hurry up, Grim. We touch down in Georgia in 15.
I'm already done. Lambert? Hey, Irving, do you read me?
Tell her I read her.
He reads you.
Good. You ready to get to work?
I'd feel better if I knew what was going on.
You know what you need to. The CIA lost a mole inside Georgian President Kombay Nikoladze's cabinet. Her name is Alice Madison. They sent in Agent William Robert Blaustein to find her and lost him too.
Okay, that's bad.
Are we working with the CIA's cooperation?
Blaustein is outfitted with subdermals just like yours. That'll be your best lead to find him.
You didn't answer my question.
We'll tell you what you need to know. You're not out there alone, Fisher. Through me, you're attached to a dozen of the best NSA minds we have. There are political complexities with Georgia you'd need a week to understand.
I've just about memorized this speech, Lambert.
Well, start believing it. This is Third Echelon's maiden voyage, and we need it to go smooth as butter. You're about to touch down in Georgia. Get ready.
In 14 minutes. So they're not telling me anything. This is already very spy and secretive like and all need to know bases, but I've done too many things now. I really hope they're not playing me. I really hope that this is not all a big old setup or something crazy, you know what I mean? We're Georgia? Okay. Not a whole lot of time went by. Locate CIA agents, Blaustein and Madison. So the two that went missing, we're going to try to locate them. Agent Allison Madison worked covertly in the Georgian political area. Arena? It is arena. For 2 years, securing a role in President Nikolad's cabinet after his coup d'etat, she vanished on October 3rd. Okay, and a bunch of days has gone by? That's a lot of days that went by. On October 17th, Special Agent Robert Blaustein is what I'll call him, was sent in to find her. He vanished on the 11th. Okay. Wait, is that a person I gotta worry about?
Fisher, the sun's down. Time to go to work. Finding Agent Blaustein's our first priority. You're to locate him through a local NSA contact.
I'm on my way.
And stay off the streets. There's a heavy cop presence in this town. We don't have Washington's backing if this turns into an incident.
Oh, we don't...
Details on your OPSEC.
I don't have the backing of Washington? Oh, man, I'm gonna be in trouble. I gotta save, because I really feel like I'm gonna make a whoopsie. I can really see me doing it, so let's just save. I'll try to be careful not to hit load again. I've hopefully learned that lesson now instead of like 2 hours in this episode and I load back from the beginning of the game. You say stay off the streets, but... I jumped. What's going on? That guy over there. Do you like that? On the drums? Okay, my bad. Okay, I'm already like a little. Just a little confused. Can I not shoot? Okay, I really feel- oh my goodness, how do I always miss letters? Every game, I miss letters. I don't know what's with me. But letters have always been my weakness. I could climb the pipe, or... open the trap. Okay, I'm just gonna go. Okay, I'm glad the first enemy, they heard me right away, and they gave me the warning that in this game, people can just see or hear you. Wow, that really is night and day, isn't it? Can I jump and grab the pipe, or am I... Why is buildings on fire?
Don't tell me. Gergenidze is inside there.
Why would I tell you what you already know? You're gonna have to hurry. Grim's daughter's comparing a Dark Star drone sonar to the warehouse blueprints. She'll be guiding you through.
I zipline into a burning building? Why?
Sam, Grim's daughter here. I say jump. Don't ask how high, just do it. You should get through this fine. There's a room directly across the hall. Go there now.
But there's books. I'm actually going. Why am I-
Damn, sorry about that. Get back into the hall and go to the stairwell at the far end. Make it fast, you've only got a few seconds.
What is happening? Okay, go, go, go.
Jesus, but that was close. Take a left just ahead and cut through the room. You'll find a stairwell on the opposite corner. Take it to the top floor.
I feel like this game is doing a little bit of hiccups. Is it my PlayStation 3? Or is it because it's HD'd and it not perfectly smooth?
The contact is in this room. Let's hope to God he's still alive.
Gergenidze. I'm in the city.
Don't kill any civilians.
Don't bother. I'm as good as dead.
I'm as...
for Blaustein and Madison.
Yeah.
Madison was deep into Nicolazza's cabinet. She was onto something big. Blaustein must have figured it out.
How do I find him?
Blaustein's black box. The tracking relay for his subdermals. It's stashed in his safe house just east of Morelli Square.
Lambert. Do we have resources to evac this guy?
I said don't bother. Whatever Madison found, it's big. She kept saying proof would mean war. I think Nicolas wanted...
Proof would mean war?
They checked out.
Leave the corpse for the fire. Less to explain to his family.
You've got a safe exit on the west side of the room. Take it.
Northeast, southwest. You can't walk on that. Got it. How many times am I gonna die? Oh wait, I should try to save a little bit more often. Mission failed. Okay, quick load. Okay, you can save your progress in game at any time. Is there no auto saving? Because if not, I might be in way more trouble than you may know. Where am I at? Oh, wait, I am back? Autosave, where's my autosave? That was a while ago. Oh my goodness. Okay, there is no autosaves. So in most games that I play, every time you walk through a door, move an item in your inventory, there's an autosave for that. What I didn't realize.
The sun's down. Time to go to work. Finding Agent Blaustein's our first priority. We're to locate him through a local NSA contact.
I'm on my way.
And stay off the streets. There's a heavy cop presence in this town. We don't have Washington's backing if this turns into an incident. Details on your opsat.
Haha, my bad, everybody. If you die, you actually gotta start all the ways back, so that's a bit wild. But now I'm learning how this PlayStation 2 game works. Yeah, okay, so the last time I tried to jump on this, oh, I couldn't do it. Now I did.
Don't tell me. Gergenidze is inside there.
Why would I tell you what you already know? You're gonna have to hurry. Grimm's daughter's comparing a Dark Star drone sonar to the warehouse blueprints. She'll be guiding you through.
Dark Star?
Sam, Grimm's daughter here. I say jump. Don't ask how high, just do it. You should get through this fine. There's a room directly across the hall. Go there now. Get back into the hall and go to the stairwell at the far end. Make it fast. You've only got a few seconds.
There, that was even faster than last time. So, is she supposed to talk here?
Jesus, but that was close. Take a left just ahead and cut through the room. You'll find a stairwell on the opposite corner. Take it to the top floor.
Take it to the top floor!
The contact is in this room. Let's hope to God he's still alive.
My bad, everybody.
You're good, Ninze.
Yeah.
I'm NSA. We're gonna get...
Don't bother.
Yeah.
Madison.
Either way.
Lalston.
Lambert.
I said...
Gergenidze checked out.
Leave the corpse for the fire. Less to explain to his family.
You've got a safe exit on the west side of the room. Take it.
I don't know how you can tell north, east, south, and west, but quick saves are probably my saving thing right now. I guess maybe this door. This is the west, apparently.
There's too much smoke. Shoot out the skylights.
There's too much smoke, shoot up the- what? Skylights? The game. Loading. Okay, it looked like I broke it. I only walked through a door. PS2 era. Yeah, these are old games. I gotta prepare, because this is like a PlayStation 3 game to me, because it's on the PlayStation 3, but it's HD'd up to a PlayStation 3. Yeah, and it's deceiving. Very deceiving. Auto-saving. I had to get to that point.
You still breathing?
Doing my best.
Good. Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or roll pattern. Damn it, Sam. This mission is too sensitive to have you running around on the streets. Pulling the plug.
I'm not supposed to go on the streets. Oh, my bad. I just saw a path to drop down, so I did. I'm glad there was an autosave there. I already would have been in trouble had I, Wait, does quick load take me back into the room? And loading takes me... Okay, so quick load is not... loading like you think it was. I would rather quick load here. The autosave and the quick save. Unless I loaded the quick load and then it sent me back here. And it did too, didn't it? Okay, my bad. This game has like a weird loading system where if you don't load the right thing, is you go back in time and then autosaves you further. No, that's it. Okay. Good.
Blaustein's black box is your next objective. He's running standard agency tradecraft. You'll find the box behind a fake bookshelf or roll panel.
Oh my goodness. You'll never find me down there.
Good Gringohan. Because those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Grinko or nobody. As Grinko, yes, sir. This is Keteman. We finished searching the American's apartment. There is nothing else there. If 5 more boats, 2 cameras, and some electronics we can't ID. Already on their way to the ministry. Of course. Thank you, sir.
Okay, he's done talking, so now I can take him out. I can't interrogate. Well, I mean, we can dance. We can dance, okay. I shouldn't have all this power. Okay. Body. He put his head through the thing, they'll never find him. And his hat. Wait, are they gonna find his hat? Oh my goodness, interact with the object. What now? An optic cable? Oh. I can't shoot! I had a cannon in my hand, and I couldn't figure out what to do. I was trying to hit square and swap to my gun. This is how, are you James Bond yet? Yes, absolutely. You see the skills. I gotta save way more than I would normally do. Yes, because now I have to go back where I gotta jump over this. Oh. Okay, that was close.
Good Gringo on. Because those are my orders. I speak to Vyacheslav Grinko or nobody. As Grinko, yes, sir. This is Ketevan.
They finish searching this is the American apartment.
There is nothing else there. If five more bugs, two cameras, and some electronics we can't ID. They are already on their way to the ministry. Of course. Thank you, sir.
Okay, what I gotta be careful about. Here we go again. I gotta save after like every action. The guy below me heard. Okay. Okay, I don't know how to throw anybody, but this is, we're practically invisible. So, I don't want to get caught again, but there is a dude in here. Remembered it was R. Alright, let's pile up all the bodies in one spot. Oh, that PS2 graphics, everybody. Now we got ourselves a monster. Alright, that was a smart thing. They're teaching you to don't forget to move the bodies and all of that stuff. And okay, I was trying to figure out this. I got caught though. If I hit R, I equip the can. The guy's like, what is that? Yeah, there's a bunch of people down there. Okay, this is amazing. Wait, is this a slide open? No, I go through the windows only. Oh, yes, please. Okay, here goes. Do I just hit forward? I hit triangle. Dude, never go through doors. The door, everything auto closes. This is magical. Use the computer. Look at me typing away. One note, a data stick picked up from computer. Use the computer again. Use the computer again. I mean, I would play a video game, but okay. This person. Can I shoot the television screen? No, but then I dig a trace my bullets back. Object interact. How do I drop? How do I drop this thing that I picked up? R was the button. Okay. It's R. Got it. Thank you. I needed to know how to do that because I died last time. That's probably a Windows 98. This is, they were talking about 2004. We're in 2004. So whatever Windows was out in 2004, that's what Windows is probably is. So the secret cabinet's over here, yeah? No? Okay, they said it was like a bookshelf. It was 98 or XP, but most people stuck with 98 for a while. I see, okay. look at this. There's everything here. Ooh, that was a hard load. I am having way too much fun here. That's a nice painting. See, the reason why I can't be a spy is because I would be playing video games, looking at paintings. Wait, what is this? I could pick up stuff off. This game is amazing. I played how many games now? And like, you can't interact with things in the game. She's reading a book. So they already searched the apartment. Slide, interact to slide open. I am a genius! I saw blue screens on computers, but never a red screen, and I need a keypad to get out. Okay, let's hack the thing. It's the old, like, typing on a keyboard thing?
What's the news?
Blaustein's heart stopped beating 43 hours ago.
Any reason the CIA wouldn't know about this?
Nope.
Nice of them to share.
The subdermal went offline 6 hours after he died. Last active position was in a police station a few blocks away. Check your upset.
Okay. It got a red background? That looks nasty. Find the black box hidden in Blaustein's apartment. Rendezvous with the NSA. Find, killing civilians will result in a mission failure. Touching the street will... Oh, touching the street is an instant fail as well. Oh, okay. I jumped on the street. 091772. And we got out. I can interact with life. This game is... I can't say ahead of its time, but like, this is PS2. I missed this game because this is before my time. Ooh, what was that? Oh, I could turn off all the lights. Did I already find his secret, or did I not? No, that's just an object. I don't know. It says... Find the black box. Rendezvous with the NSA information. Okay, yes, I've already found the black box. There's a check mark onto it. Find the dead drop in the square. Figure out how to get into the police precinct. That's what I'm doing next. The bottom stuff is don't do. Information about the police station is hidden in the bushes in the square. What? Okay. Not only do you gotta stop, but this is giving me, like, information. This is awesome. I'm actually really enjoying this. I could actually read up about people. This is awesome. This is sweet. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the map. This is the map! What? Okay. The data stick I picked up. And the other data, Mr. Sutton. Okay, so when I pick up the data sticks, my character instantly reads all of this for me. And I don't have to go into the menu and try to find all of this info all the time. So, yeah, this is awesome! I'm going to really, really enjoy this. Unless it becomes to a point where it's like impossible to play, or... You know what I mean? There's like no way to get... I should save because I did a lot of work there. I always go down to a quick load. That's scary. Auto save. La 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 la. Okay. Do I grab that? and slide down? Yes. Oh, thank goodness. Elevators haven't opened at the top. Listen, I'm not a spy or anything, but I know these things.
Fisher, I'm rescinding my street level restriction. We've been monitoring the Tbilisi police radio. These cops are as crooked as a Virginia fence. They're not going to want any more international attention than we do. Every road is open to you. Do what you gotta do to find those missing spooks.
Come on, you can't be saying things like that. Save again. Okay, now you know why people save so much during stealth games. Is this gonna be my first stealth game? Because I played a lot of games that had stealthing into it, but I've never had it where, it's my only thing to do. Listen, I am a master lockpicker as well. I kind of want my gun back, please. Thank you. Wow, that bird was a loud chirper.
What do you think you're doing? Prison cells don't come cheap these days.
The real estate is closer to your rent in the morgue.
Slabs are going for cheap.
Yeah, I think we could set you up with this slab real easy.
I've done nothing. Please, nothing? How about drunk and disorderly? Assaulting a police officer? Slandering the badge?
You said we associated with criminals.
Then arrest me. I must sleep. Weren't you listening?
Are these cops?
Run up in jail.
You want to die tonight? That's free. You want to sleep tonight? It'll cost you 100 lari.
Oh, please, I don't.
Now what are we going to do with him?
Check his pockets. I'll radio HQ.
Sure.
Unit 3 to dispatch. We have a 1053. Possible assault. Can you send an ambulance?
Copy that, Unit 3, but we're dealing with a warehouse fire, so expect delay.
Roger that, dispatch. We'll wait with the victim. Unit 3 out.
Whoa, wait.
Something we can pin on Costa.
Good thinking.
These cops are crooked. I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save because I'm gonna fail because I'm there's so many things that could happen. This guy is watching up above. I got two cops that I don't think I could handle. Interact with the object. There's no way they saw me. Okay, this is why I save. I was underneath of the thing, so unless that guy up there saw me or somebody else, the cops could not have seen me, I don't think. So how loud was those gunshots? Because those gunshots came in real loud. Let's turn that down. Music up, sound effects down, ambiance, probably good. Okay, my goodness, gunshots are loud. Yes, but I don't want them to break everything. My quick save is the top thing that I did, and I saved right before I went down there. Lol, it's funny because it's not as loud as you as it is for you. It went right into the yellow, almost into the red. Why didn't that work? I threw it down the set of stairs. Wait, why? I don't think I'm allowed to shoot these people, right? These are... they're not civilians, but they're like police? Nothing I do is working. Well? Another guy that's gonna show up, yeah? I don't know where my reticle is. Cause I took a shot at his head and he didn't die, and when he ducked. Is the guy still moving? Did he see something? Did he see me carrying a body off over into the darkness? Is he gonna come down? No. Where's the other guy who I shot? There's three people. I see two. Where's the third guy at? Except for that logo that was super loud. The logo? What do you mean? My logo doesn't make any sounds. Why am I doing this? Okay. Where's the... Oh, there you are. Wow, I could not find him. I'm surprised. I'm almost dead again. I did get shot a bunch of times, but I'm not sure how the shooting works in this game. I know in other games I just point the vertical over the head and shoot and it's 100% I win. But I wasn't too sure about all the other times I shot. What is this? Nothing. Okay. I don't know if there's any, like, amazing secrets or not, either. I can't quite tell. So the guy who was up there... Yeah, he's still there, okay. Game is like walking up wooden stairs or is creaky. Everything makes sound. Everything is visibility. So I kind of almost don't want to save because I'm kind of hurt really badly now. Apparently I was saving over new saves each time I saved. I catch it. I caught that now. That's a water fountain sound? Am I at the place? I'm probably not. Let me I gotta be careful. I'll hide in the shadows. Wrong button. It's select. Information about the police station is hidden in the bushes, in Morvey Square. Where am I at? Morvey Square is at 7. I'm on the streets and I'm moving my way to here, I would assume. I'm not at the thing yet. Okay, I'm assuming anyway. Interact with the objects. No. Okay. And the water doesn't affect my spy gear. Good to know. No, I was about to try to jump up there. What? Oh. If I wasn't anything else, interact with ammo? I got ammo. Oh, sweet. Okay. Do I gotta be careful with ammo and stuff too? The data. Get to the police precinct. Okay, do I and can I, like, this is something I won't know until I beat the stage, but I picked up 2. If I don't use any, will I have 2 for the next mission? That's another mid-kit pack. Yeah, mid-kit. I'm just so excited. Because I need to heal. I see that I need to heal, but like, I don't want to use it. If I can have 3 for the next mission at the end. I didn't see him. I was just walking and minding my own business, and he was there, and I was there, and I just hit R1 on it. There's a person right there! I had no idea there was somebody there. Hi, quick load, please. Wow. Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't think to look to my right. Quick load again. Okay. There's a person right here. I thought I got him. I keep thinking I got them, but they're not gotten every time. Oh, they're never gonna find them in here. This is the best hiding spot of them all. So where did that cop come from? Who sees me? From where? So, the light is saying how bright I am, but there's no sound, whatchamacallit. It's not letting me see how much noise I'm making. There's no guy here. Now there's no guy here. What is it? Is it changing all the time? I can't keep up with them. The cop ran in here and surprised me. Okay. I gotta get used to all of the changes. Okay, my thing got a new information, probably. The code for the precinct basement is 5929. Is somebody running on metal? Never find me. Oh, I'm a little afraid, actually. Ooh, boy. Okay, there's cops. Butterflies. Oh. I just saw butterflies in the shadows, and I'm like, you'll never find me. There are way more people than I expect. He just twitched. I got him! Data stick recovered from satchel. This game. Okay, there are a lot of people. Welcome to my garden of bodies. There you go. Of TKO'd people. They're not dead. Nobody's dead. Nobody's hurt. So where did that guy come from? I guess he came from this way? I have no idea. There's like a person tap dancing on a roof over here. And he seems to be glitched. Because nothing makes that sound normally, I don't think. Okay, we're away from the tapping guy. I got one more punch, one more shot, one anything, and I'm dead. Because yeah, like, he kind of seemed to have come out of nowhere. Space is kind of a good answer, man. I got seen instantly. No, I can heal anytime. I know I can heal anytime. I just don't want to. We're going no med packs. Nothing. I'm invisible right now. I don't know if the guy is just gonna walk back or if he's just hiding over somewhere. Where are these mirrors? There's a person inside the window. Walking, I see shadows all over the place. Should I be worried that there's shadows everywhere? There's nothing back here. So the guy was just walking around. Why is he facing this way? I'm invisible, so he can't see me, right? Shoot! I am too young to die! I punched him though! But I punched him! You saw the punch! I bopped him right in the head! Oh, this guy's impossible. this guy's the strongest villain yet. He's like the final boss for most video games. I beat more games that had beginning to end with bosses, and they were easier than this guy. This time I'm getting you. Who is... I am kicking his butt. I think that's what he said. Mission fail. I don't know how to get this guy. I want to get him before he runs. Got you. Good grief, I got him. Okay, so sometimes you hit him and you knock him out, and sometimes you don't. Oh. Have a snooze in the corner. Okay, progress. No health, no healing run. Oh, why is there two? Three people? Four people, probably? I was gonna save. Don't tell me there's people up above, too. So, I'm spoiled by PlayStation 4 or 5 games where I could hit a button, I could scan and see everybody in the room. I know where everybody is, I could tag them. I could then turn off the HUD and they're still highlighted. In this game, this is too real. This is like anytime you walk, somebody can hear you and you don't know that they're there. But they'll hear you and then you'll know that they're there. So yeah, this game is, I don't know, I really like it. I really do. Okay, we're quiet now. We gotta stay stealthy the whole game. There's no... You don't... One doesn't just run through the world. I feel like I should be able to grab that. But no, okay. I think there might be a guy stuck in a wall. Because again, I'm hearing this tapping like they're running on metal. And every time I get found, this sound happens. And there's nobody around. I jumped so far away from my opening. I made it to the police. Okay, cool. Do I get my health back between each thing? Between each mission? Because what's going to be rough is if I have these two med kits and it only lasts for this mission and then they just disappear, or if they carry over, I'm going to win because I'm gonna hold on to these med kits until it's a point that I cannot progress. Quick save, please. And every time I get into a new area... Cool. Do a manual save. Okay. And then, I think I gotta do this a lot, everybody. I'm gonna be doing a lot of saves. But it's only gonna help me from not dying and then hitting a load button, or... And it's just like, it's all the ways back, and... What am I picking up? A can again. Okay, that was nice and loud, as it should be. Or an empty can, that is. So yeah, again, RPGs, there would be like a treasure chest underneath the stairs. But me... 5259 or 2529 or... Some kind of strange number like that. 5929. I knew I was close. It's a wall. It's all, I don't know if the, I think... I'm going to save again, because now there's a person. I'm by the looks of my gun. I maybe don't have a silencer. Mission failed. Okay, maybe I don't. I like how when I died, my camera went out of the whatchamacallit. No, that's a sniper.
Who in the hell are you supposed to be?
Huh. Is there anybody else seeing a bionic?
A bionic?
Okay, God did this.
How did he see me? I'm invisible. Maybe I can't shoot something when somebody's looking. I gotta shoot him. I don't want to die here. I don't know how to reload either. How do you reload in this game? Guns out. Triangle, circle, X. X, everybody, is the reload. Ghost. Nobody here. Dude, this is absolutely terrifying. One shot and I die, basically. Okay, I think I'm good to quick save. Can I get inside these places here? A bionic commander. I think I triggered the alarms. Okay. There's a door over there. Okay. Okay. They're... Is that where they... I got a data stick. Hello? Okay, so what's going on is that... There is a lot of doors that I'm just overlooking. I'm not paying attention to it. You know what I mean? I don't even see them. I just overlook them and I gotta stop. This game is like, I don't know, amnesia interactable. You know, where you can just interact with so many things in the environment. Okay, I can do that. I would love to be able to turn off the TV, but okay. That's the light switch. Quick save. Because that's where the cop came out of. I don't know why he's sitting in a room in like the power switch room. I put him on top of the thing. That dramatic music. And he's watching TV, I think. Okay. Swap back to gun, please. Okay, cool. If I hit R, it instantly swaps back. This is way more fun going through this game with one health. Because now it's realistic. Of course you would turn around. Okay, no, he didn't turn around. No whistling at work! Do you know that there's a CIA agent here? And I mean business. This is probably what I'm supposed to do, but I gotta hide the body. I'm not going through this game. Oh, there's a med pack there as well. I'm hacking all the computers and then I'm gonna check the bodies because this is the police station where I think my friend died. So the dark. Perfect. Here's where everybody's going. Even this guy. Yeah, so at the police station, somebody died. Everybody's corrupt in this game. I'm wasting a lot of bullets. I'm assuming nothing carries over. Wait, why is it so bright here? I can see these people. That's not at all. I thought I was flicking a light switch. Perfect! That is what I needed to see. And the other guy who I took out is in here. That door closes fast. Now, does the door go through him? The door opened the other way. Okay. This game might be the smartest game I've ever played. You don't know where I'm going right here. Okay, that guy's not very far in. Yeah, you need to go a little further in, like this. Okay, there you go. There, no one will ever see them. Okay, this is fun and interactable. I'm gonna save before I go this way. No! I didn't. I keep going down to save. What is wrong with me? I can't help it. I go down because I think a lot of my games that I've played, you hit down to save. My bad. Now I gotta fight this guy over again. I'm probably gonna get seen. No? Okay, cool. Is he? He is right there.
Don't hurt me!
Oh, that worked very well. Okay, never mind. That worked perfectly. He's in the room where he needed to be. I dropped the other body though. Hey, turn those back on. So, not only that, but the AI is smart enough to turn back on the thing. May, this has been one of the best treats of my life, I think. This game is absolutely ridiculously funny. I don't know. If this is supposed to be serious, I don't think it is. How many people am I gonna pile up here, I wonder? Okay, I mean to save, and then I keep hitting the wrong button. The AI is smart enough to turn on the lights, though. I'm telling you, this game is way ahead of its time. Now, this is my second time failing to save. I hit quick load twice now. Alright, let's try this door first.
What was that noise?
There is so many people in this game. I am so used for like playing, it must be empty games. Cause like, how many people have I ran into all of a sudden? There's an interactable thing. Let's get the computer hacked first. Look at the fishy, the fish floating across the screen. Okay, nothing on that one. I have to double hack it. You know how I do. Oh, May. Me, this one's gonna be a good one. This one's gonna have a lot of highlights to it. Use this computer? Data stick. Perfect. What did I get? There's a security camera in the morgue. That's awesome that they told me that. I must have walked in the room, put the guy there. The camera must have missed me, turned away, and I walked back out, and it somehow missed me the whole time. Nostalgia Buzz is back again.
I've got agents Blaustein and Madison.
Rest in peace. Somebody cut out their subdermals.
Where do we go from here?
We follow the subdermals if we can.
There's a security camera here.
Good thinking. We'll track the subdermals from the video archives. The station's surveillance room is on the top floor.
On the top floor. Okay, we're going there. I got 3 med packs. Med kits. I am so glad I hacked away. It told me about the thingy. That was awesome. I'm liking this a lot more than I thought. I really, really am. I gotta save now. Because there's a bunch of people upstairs, and I have one shot and I die. Access the surveillance thing. So, I was spotted in this room. I ran down the stairs and into the through the door, and the music stops. I come back into this room a long time later, and they're still looking for me. Okay, I gotta go quiet. We actually have to do this stealthily. There's no, like, You don't run through like a rhino or an elephant or anything else that would be loud. Always peek. How, like... I am absolutely terrified. Got him! Okay. Interact with the body? Hold up, there's another guy. Right there. Is he civilian? Is he bad guy? Is he good guy? Like, I don't know. Was the cop was in the room where I was walking around? I was supposed to stop and take a look, and he probably wouldn't have seen me, but I was running around there. Who are you? Nobody! Go to bed! Okay. They actually... So, what I don't understand is I'm hiding behind a wall, and he was sitting down. There was no way for the person to actually see me. But I think because this is a PS2 game, and I was walking quietly too, because I saw him out there. I think it's like, you're too bright, people can see you, so they will see you. So I gotta be careful with that. Cause yeah, I'm getting caught a lot more than I need to. All I needed to do was walk in here, switch off the light, and all would have been fine. Did you just hear someone say, Wario? Who are you? No, I heard who are you. But have you heard Wario? Good for you. I got a data stick. So yeah, I'm thinking I'm getting it. I'm actually understanding this game. There's a little bit more tricks. My brain is used to the PlayStation new games. And this one's just old. The PlayStation surveillance room is on the top floor. Yes. There's a security camera in the morgue. I'm so glad I read that data stick before going in there. I didn't see it the first time I walked in. Use interact with the object. Back to game. Object. I reached under the table. Or a can. Okay, and that's the light switch. This is... I think this game is awesome. And I'm really enjoying it. Holy. Now, unfortunately, it's not a good spot to hide these people, but if I go here and shut the door, they'll never know. Why are you spying on them? I am a spy. Actually, don't take that out of context, but in this game, I'm spying for them. If I walk this way, the door will auto-close. Don't take what I say out of context. Okay, I can interact with that door. I gotta save again. Because if I go the wrong way and I die, I gotta do all of this over again. There's no auto-saves. There's a door there. Okay, upstairs is clearly the correct way. I'm not on the street, Agent Master. Okay. I can walk out. This game, I don't know. I can't believe this game exists. And I'm probably going to really, really, really enjoy this. And I'm assuming maybe all of my heavenlies are going to despise this game. But no, this has a lot going for it. A lot more than a lot of games. I am completely enjoying this game. Time to save again. How do I get icons next to my name? Sorry, I haven't been on Twitch for like 4 days. One is to subscribe to me. Two is to subscribe to me. And that's about the only two mod icons I could see. And the color, you gotta become something on Twitch. They've removed that. Save. They removed changing your color on your name now, I think. You gotta pay for that now. 4 days. Years. 4 years? Oh. Okay. In my instinctual spy-like powers, I would go. I would not knock them out, because I would like to get out of here. But I gotta test this because I'm live. So yeah, you gotta do a lot of stuff to get buttons now. Grab character. That was stealthy enough that he didn't hear. Don't open up the door. They're all sleeping at work. These people are sleeping at work! Anyway, I can interact with all of the computers. I gotta save. I don't know what's going to happen. Did you hear me crack the people in the back of the heads? And nobody's dying. Nobody's dying in this game. Oops. They're just knocked out. I only punched them, so they're only knocked out. No death, no blood. Or at least not that I can tell. There you go. We got to see how I push him over so gently. Alright. One of these computers has to be the thing. And the people twitch from time to time. Oh, it actually scares me a little bit, but... There you go. Backing people up and making my own human wall. Clickety click 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 click. Okay. I say the computer behind me is the important one. I got a data stick though. The police station surveillance room is on the top floor. That's not any new information. Oh. All of these data sticks? Should I be reading all of this? Or is this like too much lore? Okay, the double computer I can't interact with. Interact with the door. So the ones where the people were at... we loot the screensaver goes away. And I can't interact with that one, the one that looks really important. Okay. Now there's like 1,000 doors. The door's locked. Alright, time for Heaven's Army master lockpicking skills to come into play. Huh? Okay, well... Okay. There's a guy in there. Switch object. I turned off the camera in the room. I turned off the camera. Was I supposed to do that? Okay, if this game is going to be that good, like, I have to, like, think completely like this 100% of the way, and I could probably do it. It's just I'm probably going to get distracted with chat and stuff, but it's all a part of the live stream. I'm a-okay with that. Lights always off. Always turn off the lights when you walk into a room. I'm gonna give you some more Heaven's Army pro tips. I don't want that. I see objects and I'm like, do it. The data stick picked up from the computer. Did I get it? Use the info. Access the police security surveillance system. I have not done that yet. Okay. I'm just getting a bunch of data stuff, use computer, and pick up object. Okay. I'm pretty certain I'm supposed to go into the room where the dude is. I could have turned... Oh, that would have turned on the lights and all the cops would have seen me. I got five I got five med kits? I think he's dead. Okay. I don't think he's alive. I cannot interact with him or anything. Okay. But I turned off the camera before I walked in the room. So I'm a smart boy who did that. That's right. And now we can go this way.
What was that noise? I've got a situation here.
Anytime I think I'm safe, I'm really not. You think I would learn. There is so many people in these maps, I am just never prepared for it. Is that how far back I saved? No, okay, I did too. Exits that way, but that's where I came from. I'm not too sure. There's no... I'm just spinning the camera, the controller around. But if you find it, nothing's really happening. I cannot interact with that guy. I really can't. So, I gotta be careful. Clearly, there's somebody in here. There's somebody in this room, too. I am never be ready. Can I interrogate this guy? I cannot interrogate this guy. I got the satchel. Data stick recovered from the satchel.
Great work, Fisher. We're scanning the videotapes now.
There, that's our guy. We got him red-handed.
Can you run his face through Echelon?
Already on it. Hey, check it out. A license plate. 84KP214.
Fantastic. Fisher, we got what we need. Rendezvous with Wilkes, your work here is done. We'll get back to you once we've sifted this intel.
Do I have to move all of the bodies? I can't move the bodies. Okay, they're stuck on the thingy, but... I'm assuming, like, if somebody... They're gonna see the bodies instantly, but I can't pick them up anymore. I glitched them out of existence. Get back to extraction? But did I didn't do everything, didn't I? I don't think we're done. Okay, I'm saving again, because there's probably more people again. And I got this whole area cleared out in my brain, but if I run down... Nostalgia buzz? Whoa. Way to use your bits and the power of, that. Mission complete? Okay. My first mission complete. That took, like, an hour? Enforcement. I don't know what that means, but the bodies of Agents Blossings and Medicine were located in the morgue of the Tbilisi Police Precinct before being sent to Georgia. The agents had been outfitted with subdermal tracking implants. These implants were removed from their corpses and taken to a Georgian Ministry of Defense by a man named Vacheslav? I think I'm close. Grinko. Press the R1 button. Okay, well thank you for doing the heavenly cheers.
Georgia's economy, once central to the former Soviet Union's development and manufacture of weapons, Georgia has recently
AF7 Soviets.
A central player in the world military industry, with active contracts in Russia, Turkey, Germany, and even... has stated the need, especially in these times, for a reliable source of oil in the Middle East. Commerce Secretary Moore, on a visit to Azerbaijan this morning, noted the tiny nation's enormous potential for oil, calling on American investors to provide the necessary...
Share wash hands. Reserves. Hashtag wash hands.
In ways, a leader from a bygone era. His beliefs are very firmly founded in Georgian orthodoxy. His political standings more in line with the early 20th century.
Would you fault him then as a politician?
No, no, not at all. Kumbay Nikolats is all politician. He's done wonders for the Georgian economy. A brilliant tactician. It's more a question of ethics.
And ethically speaking?
Well...
Okay, not Putin, by the way. And yes, if you cheer or... Yeah, I think it's actually cheers. I have a cheer thing for the month. And you have first place by now. So congrats on being number one for the most cheers for this month, or week, or day, or whatever. I forget how long I said it because I changed it. That funny girl, welcome back, by the way. We are October 16th. Were we not October 17th, or was it the 7th? It might have been that. Discover President Nicolad's secret. So he, I guess, he looked like a good guy who we met, but he could, this could lead to war. The information that the girl found that is dead, now she said that that's gonna, there's a lot going on in my brain. I don't think I need to overanalyze anything. I just need to be careful with how I play. But I'm doing great, that funny girl. How about you? CI agents Blostin and Madison were killed for getting too close to information Georgian President Combane. Okay, I like that name. And he needed to protect. The president needed to protect. That's better. That guy, Grinko, a Russian mercenary, is closely tied to the president's secret. They have arranged to meet at the Ministry of Defense. Do I get, like, spy gear to, like, listen in from a distance? Look out the background.
A positive ID on your target from the Morgue security cameras. A guy named Vyacheslav Grinko.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk.
Okay.
Don't be afraid to use force.
Oh, I won't.
Me?
Who, me? Do you see the background?
The Kickstarter just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
Okay, there's a line where the picture is cut inside the wall of the game. I see this, but it's like a real picture added into the game kind of thing. Interesting game. I like it. Okay, what I need to do is save. Save the game. I gotta be careful here. Because, like what I want, this game has given it to me. It doesn't ask me, are you sure you want to save? Are you sure you're sure? Are you really sure? And then you can finally save or load. This game, you just click the button and you load, and I appreciate that. Now, I fell victim to the thingy because I wasn't paying attention, but that's not the game's fault. That's all me. We fall there, we die. We fall here. We good. Circle? X. Square. Triangle. Okay. Okay, I grabbed to that pipe. Oh, it's a water sprinkler system! Those are banned. Yeah, I'm not gonna slide all the way down anymore. You think I'm gonna just take that falling? So if I hit left and or right, left or right, and then jump, I can't. I'm not allowed to touch the ground. Oh, that's lasers. What? Who lasers their outside statue? No! Those are invisible lasers. if you were to fall straight down, like most people probably did, you would instantly trigger those invisible lasers. This game is too good. A door opened by itself. A door opened by itself. Where did he go? Where did he go? Okay. The door's open and he didn't question it? I'm fine, but where did he go? Is he looping? Did he go? Okay. What is he doing now? Where is he? Interrogate! Okay, no. How about I lead you over here? You, me, we're gonna have a little chat. Why is this game so good? Is this what I missed out on all my life? I was born after this era, so I missed out. So I can't interrogate this person? If there was a button to interrogate, I would. So no, I just do that to him. Okay. It's time to save. We've done very well. We didn't get caught. The guy walked into room as I was walking in, and I 180'd back, and I didn't get seen. There's an item on this thing, isn't there? On the other side, on the right side, over there, but... Okay. I seen this right here. You see this? Oh. I think it's a cookbook. I see foods. I'm gonna call that a cookbook. Yeah, this was like PlayStation 2. I came into late PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4 era.
That's one alarm too many. The mission's over.
Okay, I was talking in chat. I let down my guard. You sounded too many alarms. I'm glad I saved right there. Because if not, I would have to go and kill the guy again or try to beat him up. And there's a camera right there. I didn't even see it. Okay, I don't know how I missed on my first shot there. You saw that, right? Reload. Super Nintendo, awesome. I am not that old. But you had a chance to play all these games that I'm starting to play now for the first time. And I'm finding out that like the Nintendo, Super Nintendo, this PlayStation 2 game is so much more fun than a lot of the PlayStation 4 and 5 games I played recently. And you know what? This is probably going to have more content than some of the PlayStation 4 and 5 games I've played. So I didn't get to the park. Oh, I got pictures now. I didn't make it to the park though. How was I supposed to get to the park and get the data? Is there actually like a lot of secrets in this game where I could have actually made it to the park? Because that would be wild as well. Lights off. Yeah. Okay, I gotta get used to the darkness. I gotta become more like Batman than I think. I gotta use the darkness to shadow me. There's probably a guy walking around here. I don't know if he's gonna walk this far. Okay, I see that there are dark patches on the ground. That's what I'm supposed to stand into, and he turns around there and stops. Okay. That's not a door. I should save. I can see me messing this up. Let's give it a shot, though. I got all my health back. Oh! I lost all of my med kits. Okay, I know for a fact that the game said I'm invisible. So I'm gonna stand in the hallway, glowing lights, three glowing lights, and I am truly invisible. Yeah, so I gotta just believe in the power of my stealth. I gotta believe that I am the stealthiest man and no one can see me. And I gotta be quiet. I gotta not stand up and run around like I do. Okay, well, if I'm going to have to open up the door, I might as well get both bodies close to the door. Okay. Beautiful planes, beautiful ships. But yeah, I was definitely born way after this era. This is so long ago, PS2. Can I do it in time? I put the body there. Okay, if I do that, all will work itself out. So I'm going to be smart and move the bodies every time. You probably don't have to do this, but to be on the safe side, I'm going to do this. Because I'm wondering if, like, in one mission, when you beat it, one person's gonna walk around the whole place, and if they see a body, they're gonna trigger an alarm, and the mission's gonna be a fail. And you gotta, like, go and run all the ways back for some crazy reason. So, I'm just going to assume that. I don't know. Ooh. I could make shadow collages with people, too. That house looks like it belongs in Elden Ring. We were with all the dancing ladies. Okay. Beautiful. Alright. Time to save. Absolutely. Went to college before and I never worked out for me. I used to be super shy. Still am a bit. No. Oh. Gonna be difficult if anybody wants to become a live streamer and is super shy. My first live stream, you can see what I've done. I was nervous, but I wasn't, like, I'm not shy. I'm outside? Oh. This was an extra little item to grab. Thank you. Okay, so if I get hurt in missions, I can totally heal up. You saw that I have enough skill to go through the mission and patience to survive. I think there's a camera. I might be going this way. I'm not quite done. I'm gonna go straight ahead and then see if there's anything over here. I'm not like you was. So what did you do to get over your shyness? I know people who are, like, socially awkward, and they are their entire life, apparently. They're not gonna get over it, and they're not gonna change. So good on you if you got over something that... So now I hear... I gotta listen for that as well? Oh, reload. Always reload. Okay. Getting better. Turn off lights. Turn on lights. There's another door here. They got some kind of, like, futuristic rocket? They're gonna try to blast something... some kind of nuclear war kind of thing going on? Data stick obtained. Awesome. I'm having fun just doing this. This is a blast. Going around, sneaking, hacking computers, turning on and off lights, punching people in the back of the head, and they're not getting hurt, they're just knocking them out. This is like an adventure to me. This is like a wonderful adventure dream. The store is... locked. Laser mic. Optic cable. Disposable pick. What's with the laser, Mike? Anyway, I'm gonna use the lockpick that- oh, I hit the wrong button. Though that never breaks. Why would I use a disposable one?
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kibashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with the lamp.
I hate that guy. Okay, it looks like I could jump to there and pass the lasers to the door. Okay. And this actually might be the correct way. I'm going to save. Almost did it again. But here goes. I'm going to try to go the other way now. I hate that guy. This is like what Zelda is to me. Again, this is not like a Zelda game, no, but Zelda has it where you're on an adventure. You start off, you don't know what's going on, you pick up a sword, you pick up a shield, you go out and you just have an adventure. And I feel like so many games has missed that moment where... Can I look over my left and right shoulder? So if I go now... My one shot went up there, everybody. I fired here, and my bullet went up here. I don't know what's wrong with the accuracy, but, like, I'm firing here, and the bullet's up there. But yeah, like, I think games are missing this joy of adventuring. To enjoy a game. Here's our game. This is our adventure. Go on a journey with us. I got it that time. I have to go through a lot of cameras to get down here, but there better be like a SMG down here or something. If I walk with my gun at full speed, I'm still silent. I hit R2 to shoot? Because R2 is shoot. That's right. Alright. Oh wow, I turned that much? I didn't think I turned that much. But R2 is pull-out gun. So... This is just a boy playing a game, adventuring like a boy. If you don't get it, I apologize, but this is gonna be just too much fun for me. I think it sparks. I gotta find... This is a parking lot. Can I have jumped down onto the pipe, slide down, and go in through a door? And if this goes and takes me somewhere else, I probably missed an entire secret. Like, and I don't want to miss it. But, like, I don't know if this game has it or not. Has anybody actually played this? Because I feel like I missed a lot of stuff in the first stage. Okay, I think I can remove this. So why a bottle? Okay, here goes. This guy will not find me. You'll never find me. I should save. I should, just in case if this goes awry. Interrogate.
What the hell?
I'm going to ask you some questions.
I'm going to ask you.
Lying. I'll do this. Who do you work for?
Gringo.
Tell me about him.
He used to be Spetsnaz. Now he's mercenary. He works for President Nicolas.
Where do I find Gringo?
He's meeting Mass in the elevator by the courtyard.
Who's Mass?
Who's Mass?
Philippe Mass, some computer guy. He has access to Nicolas's office.
What's this meeting about?
I don't know. I swear, it's gotta be something bad.
I swear.
Willing to see Gringo face to face.
I need you to understand that we never talked.
I understand.
Good.
Good. Now, wait, can I interrogate some more?
Convince me we never talked.
If anybody finds out, Gringo will murder me.
And you're frightened of Gringo.
God, yes!
I can keep interrogating this guy?
Please, don't hurt me. I'm just a driver.
I'm just a driver, alright. Are you got reverb going on?
Please, don't hurt me. I'm just a driver.
Oh, it worked better that time. Okay.
I want to hear what Gringo and Mass talk about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
Then do it. Alright, this game, again, amazing. This is fun. I could just keep on interrogating people whenever I want. Like, this is the best ever. This is reminding me of when I played all my Zelda games. I livestreamed them, but I also played them for the first time. What am I doing? Why this? Why is there a climbable pole here? I'm hitting all the wrong buttons because I'm just having such a jovial good time. Ooh. Is this the elevator? Can I drive the car? No, don't hurt me. I know nothing. Like, I love the voice work too, by the way. It's not bad. It's not amazing. It is what it is, and I think it's just fine. Okay, I'm trying to get into this car, in case if you're curious. I was trying to break in and drive through the wall, through the door. We're in like what year are we in? Because this looks like 1980s cars, 70s and 80s, but it's 2004. So yeah, anyway, this is going to be a treat, and I have a bunch of them to play. And I have my game that I mentioned that I said I already started the series, but I went with this one first. Wait a minute. I heard a click. Did somebody? Oh, the door closed behind me downstairs. That's what happened. Infiltrate the south wing. What does this say? No entry allowed. Okay, I keep turning on my lights to read, like, stuff in there. Oh, I could have shouted all of these lights. I don't think I should shoot all of the lights out. Oh, and why am I not reloaded? My goodness, I almost went through the game not fully loaded. And I'm up at the top. I missed my door. Okay, whoopsies. Okay, investigate the south wing because we know which way north and south is. So I've already hacked all of this. I've already snuck all the stuff. Oh, I know where I'm walking because I know the room, but you can't see what I'm doing. So I'll turn on the lights for you. I knew exactly where to run to get to that computer, but all right. Like somebody opened up a window for me. Oh, I was going to jump down. Oh, that would have been super bad. I still think I could get down there. Because there's no lasers to where I want to walk. I'm going to save, because here I'm going to jump down, I think. The lasers are not in that part of the wall, so I should be able to go through the door. Was that too far of a fall? Was that too far of a fall? Because I, for some reason, an alarm went off. Sure, there might be cameras. Oh, if I fall straight down, I touch that one. I was trying to jump down there, but I also. Oh, okay. I'm just being a dingle dork again. I just go like this. Aha. Okay. So, can I not climb down this?
That's one of those too many. Mission's over.
Ah! Okay, so hitting down, you can't, like, fall down normally, okay? I had to test it. I saw the lasers. I didn't do that without going, oh wow, I didn't think I would lose. I was hoping I could sneak down past that laser. But the game is like, no, you cannot. How dare you try. There's two guys in here cooking. Now I can probably take them both out, and I should just walk. They're just civilians.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kobayashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Thanks.
Thank you.
That is absolutely disgusting. No, I have no problem eating out, but I don't because I like my own food. But the thought crosses my mind, like, they're cooking this. Anything could happen to my food, even on accident. They could have just, like, dropped something quickly and picked it up. But, like, you have no control over the food that you order. Can I seriously get this guy for spitting in his food?
That's one alarm too many. The mission's over.
That guy was fast to run over and pull the switch. He did. Could I have sneak grabbed him? I'll give it a shot. Again, there's no need to take these people out. There's zero need to. I could just move on through the door. All things would be fine. But
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kobayashvili.
Oh, there's a guy right there.
May I?
Please.
No.
Thanks.
So gross. No, so gross. Come on. I don't like that at all. That I'm not happy with that, but
oh, God.
That's one alarm too many. The mission's over.
So no. Oh hi, ah, ow, ow, ooh, ah, e, ah, ah, ah! Wait, am I invincible? I am stone-faced, I don't feel any of those. I felt nothing, none of those bullets hit. Do you, know your PC stats? Oh yeah, I want to stream an MMO, but I don't know if my PC can handle it. Don't you just go to... Mal, give him the right thingy, because I haven't used that in so long, because my PC can't run anything. But there's a thing you just download, right? or look up.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
Can
it's
you
a
run
special
it?
Special order for Colonel Kabayashvili.
Ah, excellent. May I?
Please.
Ugh, I want.
Thank you.
I'm gonna save after this. I don't want this anymore. I should have saved now. Yeah, because I don't want to hear that anymore. So nasty. Ugh. So I don't think I could get in there. Can I shoot the alarm? Wow, that works very well. Are you absolutely joking me? Well, everybody, do not touch Heaven's Army's light switch. You are not allowed to mess with the lights in this game. Got it? Oh, my goodness. That guy, I got it now. Because now technically, that guy heard me. He ran over. I had the bottle, I was going to throw it to the corner. I had plans, and it's all good now. Everything worked out just fine. This guy didn't question... Don't say a word. Don't worry about it. I'm just going to slowly walk you into the room where everybody's knocked out. Yeah, it was gonna be cold. Oh, being knocked out and it's gonna be cool in here? You're probably gonna catch a cold. But it can't be helped. And a 180 and a bop. Object. Oh, it's the thing that I dropped. Okay. That was amazing. Another amazing funny moment. Alright. I can now save. Things have worked out well. Can I run it? That's the site I went on. And then you tell what game it is, and then they run, and then it works. Your eggs are gonna be burnt to a crisp. Ugh. So that's an alarm. Okay. Wait, I could have walked... No, I couldn't. The guy was facing that way. I could have walked over and turned off the light, though. You need to find out how much RAM you have. Okay, Mel's a computer person. I'm gonna let him take over for you.
Hey, I'm in here!
Covering my tracks. Okay, I must have turned off the lights in both rooms because I didn't do anything. I didn't walk over there and turn the lights off, but I'm glad I have my lit power on. And this is interact body. Okay, it doesn't say pick up object or any of that stuff. Okay, there's like a restaurant up in here. Okay. Up in here and up in here, whatever. Wow. Okay. There are a set of stairs.
Who's there?
Thank you. I just turned off and on the lights. Perfect.
Turn the light back on.
Come on in here.
What the hell?
Ah, yeah. How many people am I gonna take out like this? Oh, so good. All right. This has been good. Mel, I know it's probably getting late. Are you not doing your thing? Because it's pretty late now. If you're like not prepared or ready yet, you're never gonna get ready. Are you actually enjoying this game to the maximum? Okay, I kind of impressed that the night vision works that well. Again, going this fast is too loud. It's an interesting little game. The people can hear you. Again, I don't think shooting is the most inaccurate thing I've done all game. Ooh. I'm better off going down the other set of stairs. Or I could run and pull that guy up. I'm better off saving before I make any big bad mistakes.
I heard something move.
Okay, I got shot a bunch of times. I could have done that a little bit better.
Ooh.
That did not heal me very much. And I don't know why I made such a weird, like, giraffe sound. I do in the corner. So I could have done that better. A whole lot smoother. But you know what? Whatever happens on the live stream happens. I'm gonna just roll with it. Med kits do not heal fully. Got it? Oh, they twitch and it's scary. Okay. I'm almost thinking it's just better off not to pull aggro like I just did. Okay, is there signs on the doors? Thinking it's just safe to... Can I actually fail a mission? By knocking out the person who I need to use...
You've got an incoming colonel, Fisher. Make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
The guy who I need is on his way. Got him. Okay. No problem. No, they actually let you know. It was too late for me to use those two guys to activate the thing, so I don't know if you can actually fail a mission by taking out the wrong guy. This is so awesome. Now, follow me. Oh, I got a med kit. Awesome. I'm gonna use that too. It'll help me from being shot and get a quick death, so I'll do it. I'll use up all the med kits when I get them. So in real life, that guy is totally easily seen, but I'm practically almost 100% invisible. Yeah, it's we're not gonna worry about it. We'll use the game's mechanics to our advantage. In reality, everyone can see you. I hear a camera. So yeah, this is going to be a treat. I hope these games are long. I hope I just don't beat them in like. I don't just beat them too quickly. All right, if I do this. Like, yeah, the skills, everybody. The skills to pay the bills. The spy bills, that is. Did I deactivate the, oh, I did. They're both gonna guard the door.
The glass elevator's in motion.
Make with the laser, Mike Fisher. It's mission critical that we hear what Grinko and Mass say before they reach the top. What in God's name do you think you're doing, Fisher? The mission's over.
I just loaded. I just saved. What else do you want me to do? I was
what
doing.
What in God's name do you think you're doing, Fisher? The mission's over.
Okay. I may have doomed myself.
What in God's name do you think you're doing, Fisher? The mission's over.
I saved right as the mission was about to fail in 2 seconds? Where's my autosave at? Please tell me that this isn't real. Auto save at 2045, the save at 2046. And my quick save, that's not working right now because I just saved. I think I have to do the whole mission over again. Yeah. Oh no, that's so strange. Most games don't do that, but I didn't think my save was that touch and go. Quick load.
What in God's name do you think you're doing?
There's nothing I can do, isn't there? My autosave saves when I manually save. Load the level.
Mark a steady rise.
Eastern time zone. I actually think I just ruined all of my progress that I've done on this episode. Wow, really? I can't go back too. There's only one quick save by the looks of it. So I gotta stop using quick saves. I'm learning the hardest way to learn a mission. I'm learning it the hardest way.
Echelon got a positive ID on your target from the Nord security camera. Guy named Vyacheslav Grinko.
How do I find him?
By his license plate.
And if he's not with his car?
Then his driver will be. Grab him and make him talk. Don't be afraid to use force.
Who? Me?
Grimstar just pulled up the schematics on the ministry. They've got a laser security grid online in the courtyard.
So I stay out of the courtyard.
Don't let them trigger any alarms at all. We still don't have any official approval from the Joint Chiefs for this operation. So one slip up and it's mission over.
Wait. Okay, body. I don't know how else to apologize for what happened. There's nothing I can do. It's already too late. My save is gone. Yeah, maybe I gotta manually save a little bit more. I did the whole mission pretty good that time. There's just nothing. Lights off. If you walked out, you'd get seen, right? Oh man, oh man. So I know to go down here and get the guy right away. But this is an absolutely bad way to go. All right, I'm not going to push everybody into the room. I'm just gonna put them here and hope for the best. I'm just assuming if someone's gonna walk around, they're just gonna see if they're in the light, you'll get caught. I'm assuming at later, harder stages. If I go up, I get a mid hit. There it is. Okay. Oh, that breaks my heart that I managed to save because they were going up an elevator. And I saved and the game is like, mission fail. And it's just like, oh no, like I had no idea it was going to do that. Okay, I'm better off going like this, I think. I keep hitting R2 to shoot. R2 was technically my shoot button, yes. PlayStation 2 had no controller customization? Because this is like much needed now. I think you have to shoot. I think you have to shoot the whatchamacallit, not the the back of the thing. Okay, last time I got lucky. I'll quick save again, and I'll just shoot that thing. I'm gonna just try to do this really quickly. I've already done it. I'm not gonna question how this guy fires. Follow him from the shadows.
What the hell?
I'm going to ask you some.
God, yes! Please, don't hurt me! I'm just a driver!
Got it.
I want to hear what Gringo and Mass talked about in that elevator.
I'll need to deactivate the courtyard laser grid to get in position.
Then do it.
Oh, No, no to this whole mission, my bad. I feel like I'm an idiot, saving there so that I didn't mess up the thing. I'm assuming I had to laser mic the thing? But like, I wanted to save so that I can figure out what it was that I had to do. I find a door, take it. Good job. This is a whole lot faster than the first playthrough, the first attempt. Oh, right. I got to, I thought this was the coda door. Never mind. I think, okay, I think I'm getting the hacking thing now. Okay, I did such a good job on that one.
I need a colonel down here. We're trying to get through a retinal scanner.
I passed Colonel Kibashvili on my patrol. Want me to send him down?
God, no. I hate this guy. We'll find somebody else with a lamp.
I want to skip this moment.
I thought the kitchen was closed.
It's a special order for Colonel Kabayashvili.
I can't skip this. I can't actually skip this.
Please.
No! Gross!
Thanks.
Thank you.
Nasty. Now I gotta save. That was close. Where was, oh, green onions. Oh, okay. I was like, it looked like a grass tree thingy. Okay, we're back here again. Turn off light. Hit this thing. Do a quick save. There's literally one guy in this room, one guy in the hall. Two people downstairs, and then another guy to get the retina scan. Somehow, sometimes I don't get that punch. I could have waited one or two more seconds, but I think I stepped out into the light, and then I got instantly seen. And then my one punch man, didn't quite get it. This time I actually want to sneak these people. So I'm gonna try a little bit harder here. It's usually easier and if not faster to pull the aggro, let them run into the dark area, and then you just get them because they'll run up to you and they just open their backs up to you. Does this guy patrol? Because if he doesn't patrol, great, like I could take him out. So, okay, this is where I could mess up. So I'm gonna go to the left like I didn't do last time. I ran around and pulled aggro. Fully visible here. So if you left the bot, okay, I still got seen. I don't know if that guy turned around or not. Maybe he turns around, but whoopsies, I got seen and then. Whoopsies. Even me trying to be stealthy and I wasn't. I guess I gotta keep checking over my shoulder as well and just be like, okay, the guys actually can see me. I gotta be careful.
Got an incoming colonel, Fisher. Make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
Knowing everything is my job.
Okay. Laser mic the glass elevator. I'll save before I step out that door. And then have the laser mic laser out and ready to go. And this guy's gonna sit down at the chair, so I got all the time. He's not gonna question that two of his workers are just gone.
What in God's name do you think you're doing?
I hit R instead of X. Wait, I didn't save? Okay, you know what? No, it's fine. Why am I hurt? Oh, right, I got attacked once, right. So does he turn around? Because I walked up, I bopped him, he fell to the ground, and then I got hurt now. Nothing's happening. Okay, it's the same darkness. Okay, it's because I bopped the guy and he hit the floor. It was probably loud enough for somebody that close to hear. That's what I'm assuming. I could only take a guess at this game, but... yeah, this is the closest shadows, okay. Everyone looks absolutely, like, shocked that I got them, too. This guy's eyes is wide open. In fact, you look kind of comfy. Are you like, having a nap on my shoulder? I thought you were terrified, but no, you're just, like, eyes open, already asleep. Snoring as I walk him over here. Okay, anyway, much better. That's the third time around, everybody. I only get better and better as I keep playing.
Colonel Fisher, make the most of him. You'll need him conscious and cooperative if you want to unlock the retinal scanner sealing the door to the courtyard.
That's detailed intelligence.
I'm gonna save.
Everything is my job.
I'm gonna save again because I botched that. I hit R because it's a button. Wait, what? Oh, the people upstairs! The guy upstairs. I didn't even think to move him. Okay, it's fine. You'll never find me. No, I probably failed the mission. The perpetrator? They're using... So he's got a gun. I mean, you are probably either A, gonna get knocked out or killed, so... I guess I would communicate first to find out. It would be better if you didn't see anything, because now you're gonna see a screen. I think he's still breathing. There's more people? I'm leaving. If I move, it sees me. Now, I'm saving right here. Please don't see me. Save the game. Save number one, I guess. I cannot believe the thing worked that way where I was saved my quick save. So, if this was a newer game, the moment I walked through the door, there would have been an autosave.
Elevator's in motion.
Make with the laser, Mike Fisher. It's mission critical that we hear what Grinko and Mass say before they reach the top.
Havoc, what did you rip it out with? Pliers?
We had some difficulty with Blostein's ship. You can see fibers of muscle tissue still attached.
Nasty.
You're in the wrong line of work to avoid getting gore on your hands.
Whatever Nicolaides does in Azerbaijan is his own conscience's burden.
You are just a tool?
You're a tool. I'm the technology. I'm the cleanup man. All the blood's on yours and Nicolaides' hands. I'm clean.
And it is?
It's what?
Clean.
Azerbaijan? Yeah, man. The operation's goddamn immaculate. Except for the files Nicolaides insists on keeping on his own machine. You need to talk to that.
Sounds like we found the subdermals.
I get nervous when the bad guys start making blood jokes.
That conversation's going straight to the Joint Chiefs, and we're gonna need more.
Nicolaides' computer.
You guessed it. Get inside his office and access that machine. Alarms aren't mission critical anymore. We're moving into Fifth Freedom Territory.
Fifth Freedom Territory. That's so unfortunate that that's all that required was just that, and I walked up. And I saved, and I was going to hit square and do the thing. But, oh my goodness, why am I not saving? Or... I think I forgot about the two people. Quick save. There are one, two, three people.
I've got a man unconscious. Come out with your hands up. What is your death?
And that actually really worked. Oh yeah, okay, my bad, like, I don't know what I'm doing. I keep like running around and again, I use, oh wait, a satchel? A data stick. Perfect. That's probably what I needed. Body, satchel. Okay, nope. Door? Butterflies! Oh. That door doesn't count. Okay. I really hope there isn't two doors. There are two doors. Which way is right and which way is wrong? I'm assuming the door with the elevator is the one that I gotta go to, so this one should be wrong? I gotta be careful, I'm getting shot a lot and I don't have to be seen. This is North Wing. There is a bunch of gear on this guy.
Must have been nothing.
No. Is it the same guy who I knocked out before? Okay, that was pretty bad. Am I in North Wing or South Wing? So the guys that I've seen, I picked up a satchel that had another medkit, but I got shot so much that it's now practically wasted completely. Infiltrate the North Wing. Shiny statue. I keep hitting the button too. So the moment you find it to stop the controller. Yeah, and just leave the controller when it rumbles. I was trying to wiggle it to the right place, and then it took a little longer for me to find stuff. Ooh. Well, I switched the object. Gonna quick save because I may have turned on the lasers, maybe? That is the elevator. Okay, it says investigate the North Wing. Am I in the North Wing? Because on this map, I know there's a map in this game. I've seen it. I just don't know... That's Grinko? And Mass? One and two. Elevator extraction. Okay, what is my mission? The evidence against is on his computer. Only the colonels can open up the scanner. Infiltrate the north wing. Infiltrate the south wing. Now I'm going to the north wing. I feel like all of this... Okay, that helps me. I am going to where I was. I know I didn't search the room that good, but I ran over to the medkit, and then I ran to what looked like a locked off door, and I switched the switch, and then nothing happened, so... I assumed I did something outside into the room, or the courtyard, or anything. Oh, that's blocked off too. Okay. Wait. I can't. I was trying to do the splits. It didn't work. Can I hop up into the elevator? Okay, I don't see anything here, so I'm gonna go back into the room. Got it, okay. Thanks to the last game that I played. Yeah, that had a bar onto it. Okay, I was correct. I remembered that I could climb up green... grass stuff. I'm glad I saw it, because that would have been really rough if it was any other game. Anyway, I'm glad I seen it. Ooh. Okay, the game is loading. Awesome. So yeah, my bad for like the two really, really bad loads when I meant to one of them was I meant to save and I loaded. I did that twice. And then the other one was I saved because I was at a critical moment in the game where I had to do something. I am as graceful. I am just so graceful at this game. You're just totally impressed. They had automatic weapons there. Thought it was his hat. So I was hiding here and he didn't see me. I'm liking my invisibility, but I don't know how to capitalize onto it. I could have totally sneaked that guy. Oh, I can't reload? Should I be worried? Should I have hit down? Could I have gone? Try to open up the door. Oh wow, okay, there's usually things up above or here, counting down the many, many, many floors. My bad for going up and then back down the elevator. Alright, now. Okay, there was no... I wish I would have hit down first, but you know me. I picked the right way first, and then I'm like, I wonder what's the other way, and then it's just literally nothing. Gotta be sneaky. I can't shoot. Uh-oh. I don't know how I miss so much. It's so scary. Why do I do this? I have no bullets. I was shooting, unless I can't shoot from the hip. Oh, I thought I quick saved. I thought I quick saved when I died, you know what I mean? I have 11 bullets. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have 5 in the whatchamacallit. But I only have 3 loaded, and when I fire, I'm gonna be out of bullets? Did I, like, pull off a mistake somewheres? Okay. It says 9 now. Was the guy who gave me a hard time last time. All right, let's make the room perfect for my character. Hack the computer, get the code. Most likely it's the code that I need for the door. It would have shown up in notes. And there's nothing there. Open. Okay. That's fine. I assume that was the one. Time to save. I'm not dead. I'm locked inside? My brain was thinking the guy hit the wrong button. The guy did a thing and I need to Yeah, I don't have to move at all. Once the controller shakes, you're good to go. Okay, what I need to do. That's an elevator. Did I need to... set up some kind of optic cable? I wonder if I already broke this. I think I did. I actually may have botched this. It's good. It's a good timing that I did anyway, because my episode's over. But okay. How do I was probably supposed to interrogate the guy, because I needed key codes, but I just punched him in the head and the game didn't say mission failure. Which I am, you think I'd be like, ah, but no, it makes absolute sense that it didn't work. The game doesn't need to hold my hand on every little mistake and then correct me instantly. But I gotta be careful though, because I could make a save and lock myself into an area where I'm forever stuck. So yeah, I gotta be way more careful than I am. I wonder... I guess I'm practically invisible here. I'm trying to get a layout for the next episode. I absolutely love this game. I don't know how many people's gonna find me in time when, if people really love this game too, to watch me in the moments when I'm playing all of these really incredible games that I wish to share with you who want to watch. But you're probably gonna miss me like you have already. You're gonna see so much content and be like, wow, those are all the games I would have loved to see you play, but I missed it. And it's just like, there's nothing I can do to make people find me and enjoy games like this, because this one's so fun. I didn't know. I just knew that I it looked like a stealthy game, and I assumed it happened on this, but I assumed it was going to happen way more. I was just gonna get mission failures all over, and I was just gonna be like, oh, okay, I gotta be stealthy and yada yada. Nah, this turned out to be nothing like I thought it was going to be. I am truly enjoying this. This is a treat. I didn't think a game like this would be so fun. I wonder if I... Okay, that makes me gun out. I can either A, use an optic cable, or B, just like watch the guy put the code in. And all will be well, maybe? I don't know. I'll try to figure it out, but... I think this game is great. The stealth, the enemies to see you and hear you, the things you gotta do to keep yourself invisible, to get through... I'm not gonna call this a puzzle, but to get through the next area... Everything is laid out so well! I don't know! This is just an amazing game! I'm just wowed that this is here. It's so obvious now. Check the room, shoot the thing, hear the guy going and go, oh, there's a keypad. I can't pick keypads, I gotta interrogate this guy. Everything, they've taught me everything I needed to oh wow, really? Right across the eyes? That's perfect. They taught me everything I need to know, I just gotta implement it, but like, there's some tricks to it. There's like, even if they can't see you, they can hear you and they'll come after you. And I am invisible if the bar is to the left, like, they can't see me, even if I'm standing in the middle of the hallway and you could see my character. I don't know why nobody sees the three green lights, but I'm not gonna question it, because I'm invisible, so I like it. I am looking forward to going through the next three games of the Splinter Cell series. I got the trilogy, and I know there's more out there. And I hope anybody who shows up and finds this channel also enjoys this, because I'm gonna like this. It's like Subnautica. I love those games. In my world, I don't know if anybody likes that game, because nobody showed up to support it. I know for a fact that the game is loved, because I went out and googled it, but in the world of my world, nobody showed up, so is it really? Who knows? I'm basing it off of that. So yeah, I don't know. I can't say anything negative about this game. Any fault was mine. And nothing's unfair. I played a few unfair games at this point. Oh, that's my idle animation? Nice. I like how I got the lines right across the eyes, too. I couldn't ask for a better exit. So yeah, either way, I think I already messed up my little auto quick save again. I gotta be careful with those. I gotta utilize all four of my saves. I think so. I think when you go to a manual save, it moves to the next file. I think they've done that on purpose. So I've learned, like, I've learned that this game requires saving. This game requires attention to detail. I laugh because I have it, but I don't have it when I'm live. So I don't mind messing up. I'm gonna make silly little mistakes that I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, okay, there you go. And I'll get it, or I'll miss it while I'm live, and I'll get it when I'm not live. One of the two. But yeah, no, I really hope people like this. I really do. I hope people like this channel. Hopefully can find me. It'd be amazing to have people around to just guide me through and be like, yes, I played this game. I could answer your questions about the med packs when you were doing the first mission. Use them. They're gonna disappear. Having a viewer would have done that for me. So yeah, either way, I'll go through this game. I hope I don't get like what I did with the fighting games, just get on a craze and just do them back to back to back. I didn't quite do them back to back, but I kind of did them really quickly. Compared to what I was planning on really doing with those. Let's just play them once and be done forever. Yeah, that didn't happen. But yeah, we'll see. So, I don't know what else to possibly say. I know I'm late to this game. This game has been out for so long, it's older than me by a lot. But, yeah. I am so glad I'm finding these games, and then whoever recommended this game, you were absolutely right. I wish I knew who did, because it was so long ago. I'm guessing a couple names, but I haven't seen them around forever, so it's too bad, because they recommended it. I finally got my hands on it, and they're probably going to miss out on this thing that they were right on. It's just my unluck, unfortunate, but anyway, it's fine. Either way, I don't know how long this game is either. I hope there's like a lot of levels. Wait a minute, I was able to see the levels. I might actually be able to find out how close I am, but I'll probably keep making mistakes too. I wonder what's the speed run. Can beat this game in under 4 hours, and I'm here at the 4 hour mark because I done two horrible saves to turn in the loads and one bad save that locked me out of the content and had to do the whole level over again. Yeah, I know. I will learn. I have to learn. Save before doors. Yeah, save before going through doors and have two saves. There you go. Either way, I'm learning. This is different than what I'm than my usual norm, but yeah, it's fine. Either way, oh, it looks like a nice beverage of water. I haven't drinking enough water. Sure, I'll go with that. This episode. Shame on me. I'll drink some more when I'm done talking, I guess. But yeah, all right. I'll stop talking now. I want to send this off and do who knows what else. I definitely got no time for Instagram. No, I don't. All right. Either way, thanks, Heavenlies, for showing up and watching. And seriously, if you like what I'm doing, please hit those buttons. You know what to do by now. And I will see you all in the next episode. Take care.